Today, you're going to know the truth. I am not an Americano. I am a Filipina. So, let's get right if you don't know how to speak English. Hi again, my name is Pauline. As you know, this is my channel. Right down there, you can see. Ako po ay hilig manood ng YouTube channels. Pwede na rin ako mag-unboxing videos, mag-gaming videos, reacting videos, musically videos, and musically. So, thank you for watching my other videos. So, shout out to Jehel Canlas. Thank you, everybody that there's no mean comments down. Thank you. I'm so happy po na walang mean comments tungkol sa mga accents ko, mga mali sa English. Wait lang. Hey guys, I'm back na. So, papareview ko lang dito dahil news ko lang to ay itong little unicorn. Ani, ginift ko sa ate ko yung 19th birthday niya. Nirap-rap ko sa papel at meron akong iniipon na pera.
Wait lang guys. Ouch.
Oh. Nakatago ko sa yun guys eh. Okay, nago ko. So this is my package of how much money do I earn. Not on YouTube because I don't have any ads. So currently, ilan ba to? 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. Wag na lang kaya guys kasi mahirap eh. Pagpasok pa ako sa school, gumawa talaga akong video eh. Video. Na-inspired ako na include because of Witty Girl. Check out her channel. Kasi nagtatagalog siya, maraming fans. Well, HD, duh. Tsaka rin maganda background. Lamig. Sinisipon ako kasi hindi ko alam. So, here is the thing, my safety process. You can never, this is my backup plan just in case something gets very wrong. And please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and thumbs up for more videos. Click the bell for notifications just in case I post a new video. So, malalaman nyo na address ko pero hindi yung parang city. So, Philippines, currently, just in Montalban, not your full address, only Montalban. Okay, go dito sa gamit ni ate. Share kami ng kwarto. May dalawa kaming kwarto. Isa sa tito ko, isa sa kuya. Sa kuya ko, mag-share sila. Kasi, kwarto yun ni kuya. Nag-move on yung tito ko sa aming bahay. Tapos, yun, dun siya natutulog. Minsan-minsan dito kasi ang laki na nga ng kama. nagsisikan kami dyan. Tapos pag gising ko, nasa lapag na ako. At wala na si ate kasi pumapasok siya 3 a.m. I know guys, bawal mag-spin ng fidget spinner sa 3 a.m. because that is a scary challenge ginagawa ng mga YouTubers. Katulad ni Guava Juice. Kasi mga 3 a.m. ayaw ko talaga gawin siya kasi scary. Home alone ako tuwing Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday. Yeah. Kasi si mami wala siyang pasok tuwing Thursday. So, hinihintay kasi ate mga 10. So, bye guys! Subscribe!